So, start the stage. Then just do round swing. Then do one flip by bottle and catch it by reverse grip. Start from open grip and catch this way. If it's hard for you, just do it first without shaker. Thumb, 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 thumb. And then do it this way. Hold the bottle by these three fingers, like you have shaker in your hand. Throw it and catch by these three fingers. Again, like you have shaker in your hand. So start this way and catch this way. And practice it this way until you're confident with this move. Then do it with shake. So again, thumb, thumb. Then throw this shake and do cross pass back. And then this move. Gentle front pass with one flip and catch your bottle here. And again, if it's hard for you, just do it with no shake. Start this way, hold your bottle by these three fingers. Do front pass with one flip. And catch it by these three fingers. And do it with shakers. And again from the beginning. Round swing. Catch. Cross pass back. Catch. And again. Then just cover your bottle, do round swing and change grip on your shaker this way, and then throw this shaker into this one. Cover, swing, catch. And again, cover, swing, catch. Cover. Then, while we do round swing, you have time to prepare your shaker here. Don't forget to do it. Prepare this shaker, and catch. And again from the beginning. Round swing, reverse grip, cross pass back, open grip. Then, cover. Round swing, catch your shaker this way. Catch. Then do one. During this move, prepare your shakers. And then do pass from under the arm with two flips this way. So you will do pass from under the arm. You will take your shaker this way. This shaker. Just take it and catch your bottle. And again, if it's hard for you, just do it this way. Throw your bottle, clap, and catch it with these three fingers. Throw, clap, catch. This way. Throw, clap, catch. This way. Start this way. Throw, clap, catch. This way. With these three fingers. And then do it with shaker. Thumb, thumb, catch. You have to finish in this position. And last move, you will do front pass with one flip to pull. You will do it this way. Pump, pump, pump. So you will release your bottle. Then you will put your shaker inside this shaker. And you will catch your bottle to pull. Throw and catch. And again. Throw and catch. And again from the beginning. Start this way. Round swing. Reverse grip. Cross pass back, open grip, cover, round swing to prepare your objects, catch your shaker, then Bump and separate these shakers. Pass them under the arm with two clips. The